Hello to everyone in attendance. Thank you for your time. We are Numbers, a Taiwan startup with a vision of creating a decentralized photo network for Web 3.0. Digital media is a big part of our daily lives. We consume it constantly because of entertainment it provides and the limitless ways it can inform us. However, digital media as it is in the current internet has problems. Untraceable, unverifiable, easily copied and manipulated. Today's digital content has no protection, no trust, and no freedom. 2.5 million unlicensed images are stolen every day, amounting to 600 billion in damages daily. Rampant misinformation, making it impossible to tell what is true or untrue. Big tech manipulates the access to information. These are big problems, and they are affecting our society. Is there anything being done? In early 2021, NFTs rose out of blockchain world and positioned themselves as a potential solution to the current digital media problems. NFTs document the token history and record ownership. However, it becomes obvious that ownership by itself is not enough to resolve the issue of the current internet world. Who created it? What's the context? What's the history? How to trace and verify are all questions that our digital media need answers for as well. So, if not NFT, then what? Numbers Protocol is the comprehensive solution that addresses the four pillars of digital media problems: ownerships, copyrights, provenance, and ecosystem. In doing so, we are establishing an authentic, secure, and decentralized photo network in Web 3.0 space. So, how does Numbers Protocol achieve this? In order to achieve the goal, we need to redefine digital media as assets for Web 3.0. Today, photos are just raw images or videos, empty with no information. Images and videos created with Numbers Protocol, which we coined as Capture, are multi-layer containers with embedded ownerships, context, photo provenance, creator signatures, and on-chain records to keep images and videos traceable, verifiable, and unique. When captures are shared and downloaded over the web, the information remains with the assets. Additionally, as a native content protocol, Numbers makes it possible for digital creations themselves, not token, to be truly owned. Our solutions does not just stay on protocol level. We have also created a suite of tools and services to allow users to register and treat assets in the internet. These includes Capture App, CO API, and Trace Site. Capture App is the world's first blockchain camera built for Web 3.0, the first NFT camera, and also the first wallet for photo assets. With Capture App, users can establish ownerships and context at the moment of creation. The information is sealed on the blockchain, and users can access ecosystem applications from the app without the reliance of third-party platforms. CO API provides developers tools to help advance users to use Numbers Protocol easily to create, register, and retrieve assets in a network. It has a rich API set with a friendly interface for developers to create ecosystem applications. Trace is a website for reading photo injection and on-chain history. It provides a basic chronicle views of photos so that readers can easily access the birth information of photos, such as who and when it was created. For images and videos with proper creator signatures, Trace Site also helps users claim copyrights of photos they create. The revenue model for Numbers Protocols is a mix of freemium and consumptions-based offering. Capture App is our freemium offering, allowing for everyone to create and register their photos. The basic actions of CO API are also free. For advanced API calls, there will be a small charge per API call ranging from 0.01 USD to 2 USD. For ecosystem applications that benefits from the provenance and traceability of photos, there will be a 0.5% network charge for the application hosters. The revenue will be used to keep the network running and to reward developers or token stackers. The digital content market is huge and continue to grow. In the Web 2.0 world, our images and videos are centralized, stored on services of Instagram and Pinterest. In a Web 3.0 space, we will position ourselves as an all-in-one decentralized digital asset solutions for creating, establishing rights, and monetizing all while keeping control of your photos. Protocols and tools are only effective if used. Therefore, Numbers Protocols has built native applications to help establish the foundations of the ecosystems and allow users to experience the next generation photo network. In the future, this photo network can grow into areas such as news, social media, and gaming with contributions from the developer community leveraging our tools and applications. I will introduce the two native applications in the next slides. NFT Search Engine is a native application of Numbers Protocols. Users can upload a NFT image or video and view its history. This includes when it was first sold, how many tokens were minted, etc. This helps users verify whether the NFTs sold in the marketplace are the real one, and can also help users check if the NFTs they owned are truly unique. CaptureClub is another native application of Numbers Protocol. Easy to use, and it is the first NFT marketplace to feature end-to-end authenticity preservation. Users can take photos from the Capture app and list the photos to the CaptureClub marketplace with a simple click. By generating immutable records on the blockchain using Numbers Protocol, CaptureClub helps users verify the NFT content history and respects the copyright of the creators. Since Numbers Protocol was launched, we have achieved many great milestones. Earlier this year, we were featured in a news media use case called 78 Days, a photojournalist record that detailed America's 78 days presidential transitions from Donald Trump to Joe Biden. This project was created in collaboration with Stanford, Seoul Foundation, Adobe, and Reuters. We have also achieved 1 million API access and August plus users of Capture App from over 90 countries. Besides product milestones, the fundraising also ran well. The seed round was closed in January 2021, and the 5 million private token sale was closed 6 months later. The token generation event is scheduled in December this year. Numbers Protocol is a key technology partner of Starling Project, a general member of C2PA, which is shortened by Coalition for Content Provenance and Authenticity. As a fundamental service provider in the Web 3.0, we care about security and user privacy. Numbers Protocol is an operator of MyData Global and is ISO 27001 certified. ISO 27001 is a common certificate for financial services. The same standard is applied to users' assets in our network. Here at Numbers, our vision is to create a decentralized photo network for Web 3.0, where every photo is unique and traceable. Our investors include Protocol Labs, Binance, Taiwan National Development Fund, general partner of Raise Capital, co-founder of YouTube, co-founder of Twitch, and the CEO of Thundercore Blockchain. If you are interested in the decentralized photo network we are building, feel free to reach out to us. We are always looking for strategic partners to further our vision and goals. My name is Cindy Huang, marketing intern at Numbers. Thank you for your time.